going over that book, making faces. You wanted to get your eyebrows done and learn about eyebrows. That's great. I found the eyebrow section right here. It looks like it has some good information. I'm excited to work on your eyebrows. What kind of brows you're looking for? Do you have a specific shape you're going for? I believe there's some options in here. If you can see right here. So it looks like we have the Marilyn. It's a shapely, voluptuous, and curvy. Seductive as a brow you can get. I really like that. It's kind of like what I have. There's the Marlene. It's very tweezed. You basically completely pluck it out or tweeze it out, and then you draw it back in. Next is the Elizabeth. It is a smaller, compact, pert version of the Marilyn with a distinct peak, but every bit as sexy. This Brooke, I'm assuming it's like the Brooke Shields, is boyish and slightly unkempt. It's a real life example of a real eyebrow. Then there's the Clara. Maybe this is the one I have. No, I think I have the Marilyn. Clara is straight and then down, almost sad looking, very waiferish and vulnerable. It's actually very popular, so I mean, this is an older book, so that's probably why it's putting it in a sadder light, but it's actually very. There's the Audrey, which is drawn over and around the real brow. It's youthful and tomboyish, and then divine, as in the larger than life late drag queen. Shape has no basis in reality, but that is the whole point. Wow. So were you looking at getting any one of these today? You want to go with the Marilyn? Or in between the Marilyn and the Elizabeth? I feel like that's a really good choice for you and your eye shape. Alright. So I have a couple tools that I grabbed here. One is this razor. It's what I use here, obviously. Not the one I use. Then I'm going to be using a spoolie. To get in there and get your eyebrows smoothed out, pressed through, and then I will go ahead and draw them in here. Then I also have my tweezers. It'll help clean up any of those. Does that sound okay for you? First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to mark. Okay. too much? No. Okay. All right. And now, no, no, you can't look. I'm going to draw them in. The other eyebrow. And don't forget, sisters, not twins. Much for coming by and letting me take some of the things that I learned out of here, out of the book. I can't wait to learn more with you, and we can try some other things. False eyelashes, makeup. Yeah? You'll let me practice? Great. Thank you so much for coming. See you soon.